12 divided by 16. 12 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0, and here 0 point is not less. 16 multiplied by which number is nearest to 120 but not greater? 16 multiplied by 8 is 128, is greater. Multiply by 7 is 112. Subtract is 8. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Point is here, point only once. 80. 16 multiply by which number? Multiply by 6 is greater. Multiply by 5 is exact. 80. Subtract 0. 0. Finish.